There was a young boy who always used to accompany his father. He will often see that his father will go to an ATM machine and he will insert that ATM card, type some numbers, and he will get a lot of money from the ATM machine. He used to think that this ATM card is like a magic. If you can get this, you can withdraw any amount of money from that ATM machine. He used to think that if I can get this ATM card, I can become very rich and I can purchase whatever I want in my life. Yes, we can forgive that child for being innocent and ignorant. But what if even the adults start thinking like that? If you know how the banking works, you know that first you have to deposit the money and then only you can withdraw the money. Now, the deposition of the money is extremely important and extremely connected with the act of withdrawal of the money. If you have not deposited the money, you can't withdraw any money from the ATM machine. In the same way, my friends, in our life, we see some people are very happy. Some people are wealthy. Some people are successful. Some people are happy. Some people are having nice relationships. And we wonder why we are not having it. We believe they are lucky. We sometimes believe that we are unfortunate. We don't have that luck. The fact is that every person who is happy has suffered unhappiness and pain to get that happiness. Just like you deposit money in your bank, in the same way, you have to deposit sufferings in this life, which we can call a happiness bank. Then only we can withdraw happiness from life. If you are not willing to deposit, you cannot withdraw. There may be some situations, for example, if you have credit card, you can withdraw the money even before you deposit it. But we know that if we withdraw the money from the credit card, we have to pay not only that money, but we have to also pay interest and even penalty. In the same way, if you enjoy happiness without investing your sufferings into it, you will not be able to enjoy it for long because a great suffering is going to follow later on. All people who are happy have invested in sufferings. A student studies for years, then only he gets good marks in the board examination or gets selected into a competition and thereby enjoys his life. A sportsman who gets all the medals and gets all the glories has actually worked for several years, day and night, heat and cold, then only he has become successful. For a few minutes of performance, he has suffered years of pain and then only he got success. So friends, let us remember that there is no free lunch in this world. We have to first invest in the life in the form of our sufferings and then only we can get happiness as the result. Don't expect to be happy unless you are willing to suffer. It is better that we plan our suffering, we suffer a little bit every day, rather than enjoy our happiness and suddenly we have to pay with huge suffering for which we are not prepared for. So this is a very important lesson for happiness. First, suffer, be ready to suffer, and then only you will be getting the happiness. Thank you very much for watching this video.